This is a video tutorial of electric circuits. This video is divided into two parts. Part 1 will focus on the important concepts like the potential difference, the voltmeter, the current, all those things. And then part 2 video will focus on the calculations. So before we discuss those concepts, let's discuss the electricity. Let's understand what is electricity in a simple way. Actually, electricity is over the flow of electric charges through a conductor in one direction. Let's say, for example, a circuit. And then let's say this one, okay, a bulb, okay, a globe. So according to our definition, electricity is the movement or flow of charges through a conductor in one direction. Let's say these are the electrons. Actually, the charges are the electrons that are freely to move through a conductor. So that is why, by definition, electricity is the movement or flow of charges in over the flow of electrons through a conductor. So if these electrons that move through this conductor is what makes the electricity. But remember, Ore, for a work to be done, energy. You need energy. So this bulb, it has no lighter cabion. So this bulb or light, it has energy. These electrons, they get energy from this source. Let's say it's a battery. And then, ready to filter it in this way. So it will filter through this bulb. And then this bulb, yeah, lighter because these electrons, it will get energy from the source. So this movement of electrons through a conductor is what makes the electricity. But let's say this source in a 9 volts. I'm sure sometimes a battery will cry 1.5 volts. So let's understand already if this battery in a 9 volts, this 9 volts, 9 joules of energy is going to be transferred for every 1 coulomb. Actually, what we are saying, 9 joules of energy is going to be transferred to electron. So it's not convenient to shumisha the word electrons. So shumisha the word coulomb. This is because electrons kijidinyane and then they are too many. So 1 coulomb elekana li 6.124 × 10⁻¹⁸ electrons. So 1 coulomb in robojaka the certain numbers of electrons. So this 9 volts, 9 joules, yeah, energy, it will be transferred to every 1 coulomb. So remember, or coulomb robojaka these electrons. So dilojia energy. So 9 joules you will be transferred to every 1 coulomb. So these electrons, they transfer this energy here. Now, let's understand, Ore, what is the definition of potential difference? Because this is a potential difference, 9 volts. Actually, potential difference in over the work done or the energy transfer per unit charge. So, again, 9 volts, 9 joules of energy is going to be transferred for every 1 coulomb of charge. Erking wale, in short, or honway understand. This is the definition. Potential difference is the work done or the energy transferred per unit charge. Or you can say is the difference in the electric potential energy per unit charge between 2 points in a circuit. So let's understand this definition. Remember, Ore, these electrons, they are moved from this source. This were a certain energy. This energy will be transferred to this bulb. So let's say this is point A, and then let's say this is point B. clear gore this energy ge tlo ba transferred here era gore energy at this point e ka selekane le energy at this point because some of energy e tla ba ile transferred to this bulb. So that is why re bitsa gore ke is the difference in the electric potential energy per unit charge between two points in a circuit, because globally the difference in potential energy between these two points from this point and this point. Actually, re ka kgona go measure the energy ya this bulb, ra kgona tsewa gore okay this bulb e shumisitse this amount of energy. Re shumisa what we call a voltmeter. So re nyaka tsebe gore the energy between these two points ke bokae. So re shumisa what we call a voltmeter. Actually, a voltmeter e no ba the instrument ye le gore re shumisa go measure the potential difference. So the definition of voltmeter is the instrument used to measure the potential difference between two points in a circuit. Then re tlo kgona tseba okay in this bulb shumisa this amount of potential difference. So by the definition ke this thing ebe ke tlhalosa. So going back to the definition of potential difference. Potential difference is the work done or the energy transferred per unit charge. So this means V, which is the potential difference, lekanali the work done or energy is the same thing per unit charge. The work done or the energy transferred per unit charge. So era hore this is the formula ya the potential difference. And then the units ke volts ke di units tsa the potential difference. So era hore o tshwanetse o tsebe the definition ya the potential difference and then o tsebe the definition ya the voltmeter. And then o tlo tshwana gore tsebe re let's say ba o file 5 volts. Question ya o botsisha gore what does 5 volts mean. 5 volts ene re botsa gore 5 joules of energy is going to be transferred to every 1 coulomb of charge in a circuit. So now o tseba the definition of potential difference, o tseba definition ya the voltmeter, and then this is the formula ya the potential difference. Now let's move on redefine some other concepts. Level la di circuit, re tseba gore in this conductor the electrons di a flow. But these electrons ga di flow in any direction. Every time re bona ona le a cell, this line etelele ke a positive terminal and then this line enyane ke a negative terminal. For sure le ga re ka a battery ina le the positive and the negative. So more na le a positive terminal and then more na le a negative terminal. A positive terminal re tseba ka line e telele and then a negative terminal re tseba ka line e nyane. So the electrons di move from negative to the positive terminal. This means the electrons di move in this direction. This is important for your exam because in your exam ba go botsisha ka the direction ya the electrons. So o tlo tsana go tseba gore electrons di move from the negative to positive terminal. And then the flow of electrons actually ke a current. So usually re shumisha the word current instead of saying the flow of electrons. Current ke the flow of electrons per unit time. So because girile the electrons di move in this direction and then girile this moving of electrons in a conductor ke a current. So when o carry direction ya current in this way, but direction ya current it turns out or is in this way, is from positive to negative. The reality kore direction ya current it's only ebe from negative to positive, but the old scientists they believed or the direction ya current is from positive to negative. So that is why re shumisha the word conventional. The word conventional in uba is something selore restika to sona. It's like an idea yelore. It was said. Not that re believer on that idea, but rasashumisha that idea yawari. This thing, it was supposed to be in this way. So rasashumisha that idea. So ototona kurotsiwa wari direction ya the conventional current is from positive to negative. Even though electrons they move from negative to positive. But for your example purpose, ototona kurotsiwa wari electrons they move from negative to positive. And then conventional current is from positive to negative because the word conventional in Urbojawari no sticker to that idea. We are not saying worry this is true. Renaria Zibawari, the direction actually a current it should be from negative to positive. But we're not trying to Zibawari, okay? Current is from positive to negative. This is the conventional current. That is where we have a conventional current. So these two information is very important. And then now the movement yeah these electrons the current. In short, current in over the rate of flow of charge. Every time I require the weight rate rabulela ka time. So the formula ya current I is equals to Q over T. This is a charge. Remember, a charge is the moving electrons. So, actually, I is equals to Q over T. The number of electrons the flow through this circuit or a certain point ka a certain time. Let's say I is equals to Q over T. The units ja current ke ampere. Let's say if nale current ya 5 ampere, 5 coulombs of charges is passing through a point in every second. So 5 coulomb of charges is passing through a certain point in a second. If this bulb of it 5 ampere. This means more of it 5 coulomb of charges per second. So in every 1 second, or of it 5 coulombs of charges. Remember, we already discussed here what is a coulomb. Reshumisha the weight coulomb instead of saying the electrons. So charge is in coulombs and then time is in seconds. So that is why 5 ampere in orelaori, 5 coulombs of charges is passing every second in a certain point. So utsanjiro tsebe hore what is a current. Current is the rate of flow of charge. And sometimes in your exam ka buji sha hore what is 5 ampere la hore, then you should know hore 5 ampere in hore la hore 5 coulombs of charges is passing through a certain point in every second. And then now remember previously we were going to measure the potential difference rishumsha a voltmeter. Remember a voltmeter the instrument selore rkhona we shumisha o measure the potential difference. And then a voltmeter is always connected in parallel. So ka khona tsa hore this bulb e draw ya the potential energy of guy. And then rnali what we call the ammeter. Ammeter ki the instrument selore rishumisha o measure the current. So re ka khona o tseba hore okay this bulb e draw a current ya bokae, but ammeter is always connected in series. Let's say this is a circuit. So this is the ammeter, and then let's say this is a bulb. So this ammeter re ka khona go measure the current ra tsebara okay this bulb e draw ya current ya bokae. So ammeter is always connected in series. Remember a series in over one path I ne a branch, and then parallel in a branch o ka khona bona hore the voltmeter and this D in parallel. So voltmeter is always connected in parallel, but the ammeter is always connected in series. So kilojoro tsunjo o di save for your exam. And then this formula is very important. Utlo shumisha in many questions. Error now it's about the definition ya the voltage, the voltmeter, the current, and then utsebali the ammeter. The ammeter ki the instrument that is used to measure the current. And then utseba the meaning of 5 ampere. So ki lo je botlhokwa je lo tshwanetse le tsebe for your exam. And then now go ka lebella this circuit. O ka gona bona re now ke introduce something. This is a box. But this box re bitsa gore ke resistor. Rasbar on this circuit more nale a positive terminal and then more nale a negative terminal. Positive terminal re tsiba ka re nale line e golo. And then rasbar current e move from positive to negative. So current e tsamaya in this direction. Why ke introduce this resistor? This box re bitsa gore ke resistor. So o tlo kry-a ba beile R ka magare or ba beile value ya R. The important ya this resistor e controller the current strength. Reseba gore ge current e mover in this direction, meaning ge di electrons di mover in this direction, reseba gore those electrons di tshwere energy. Let's say you supply this bulb or hono light. So this current sometimes e ka ba too high, so e ka feletsa e cause gore this bulb e burn. So that is why re na le the resistor. This resistor e controller the current strength. E dira gore this current e be fast. So then ke moka re ka se be le di components tse le gore di a so in our circuit. So ke the important of a resistor. O tlo tshwana gore o tsebe gore resistor e dira eng in a circuit. And then re na le something like this one again. O ka re ka connector a voltmeter here. Sometimes it look like a voltmeter, but a voltmeter it's about re it measure the potential difference because this resistor you reduce a certain energy rather you get a certain energy because you dira gore energy ebe fase this bulb is ke beyaso. So re ka bia a voltmeter in this case and then that's about re okay this resistor it draw ya energy of kai. So sometimes uska bona ba beile this R and this voltmeter. Reservoir voltmeter you know ba e measure the potential difference. And then sometimes uka kreya on this resistor ba beile this line. Ge ba beile this line now rena le what we call a rheostat. A rheostat actually ke a variable resistor. Ke a resistor yelo re ena le something like a button mo lo ka gona go control. Let's say when we control ka bona gore ke nya ka current is ka ba high, we control current e be fast o ba e be low, we control ka mogwena we nya ka. Re bitsa re ke a rheostat. So a rheostat ino ba a variable resistor ke resistor yelo re gona go change. So o tlo tshwana tse gore what is a resistor? And then what's about a resistor e dira eng. So ere ke define a resistor in this way. Resistance in over the ratio of the potential difference across its end and the current passing through it. So this definition e fa a formula. Ere resistance ke the ratio ya the potential difference and then over the current. Remember ratio in rule divide. So based on this definition ere ke the ratio ya the potential difference and then the current. So that's boring. Potential difference is V and then the units is resistance is ohms. So rishumisha this symbol utlo tshwana gore tsebe gore resistor e dira eng in a circuit. Resistance in a circuit that's boring e control the current strength. So this formula rishumisha is very important. So error now it's about what is a resistance. Resistance in over the ratio of the potential difference across its ends and the current passing through it. And then what's the purpose of resistance in a circuit? So the purpose of resistor in a circuit is controller the current strength. So ki something le solar switch tsebe. Now ar lebele these two circuits. Ha o ka lebella this one. Rna le the open switch. And then ha o ka lebella this one, rna le a closed switch. So switch in over this one. Really in this way ra hore ke open switch, but really in this way ra hore ke a closed switch. So ke ntho ke nyaka go discuss. And then how can we label this circuit? We can see that this is a positive terminal and then this is a negative terminal. Positive terminal is where it's a line a hole, and then negative is a line a nyan. And then that's where the current moves from positive to negative. This means current will move in this direction. Current is where it moves the moving of electrons. So these electrons are absorbing energy from this battery, and then these electrons do supply this light or a hono light. But level something, because this switch is open, era ore this current takes hono feta ya supply this bulb. So the electrons radi jump in over one path. Now, because this switch is open, and then current takes hold of it, this circuit ribijaruki the incomplete circuit. Iraora is not complete. This means the current it was zero, because hello current takes hold of it through this conductor. Iraora the current is zero. So again, to learn to enjoy when the switch is open, iraora the current is zero. But levela this one. Foka levela this one. Oka khona bona re switch is closed, therefore current e ka khona go feta, and then re current e feta yo supplier this bulb, and then this bulb e ka khona light. So this circuit re bitse re ke a closed circuit. So current e ka se be zero ya this circuit, so re tloba le a certain amount of current. And then another thing in a we highlight, we are going to more than 5 volts. This is a battery. Our record a battery, we are going to 1.5 volts. This battery, it will supply 1.5 joules per coulomb. Already we discussed that thing. So, we are more than 5 volts. This battery, it will supply 5 joules per coulomb. So the electrons did not draw this energy here, but because this switch is open, our energy it will be lost. Energy will remain the same. This means 5 volts it will remain the same because current is going to fit here. So because this current is going to fit, our voltage is only maximum for this circuit. But for this one, erela gore globally the loss in energy, because this electrons do ja energy here. So rekasabale 10 volts because this electrons do ja energy, and then their supplier this bulb or other components here, and then era gore our voltage ikasaba maximum. But for the open switch, rnali the maximum voltage is the same. And then now the maximum voltage across the battery when the switch is open, the EMF. So we define the EMF in this way. So EMF is the maximum amount of energy per unit charge that can be delivered. So a battery is 5 volts. In other that battery it will deliver energy yeah that amount. So the EMF. And then another definition, the potential difference across terminals of the battery when the current is not flowing in the circuit. So ke the potential difference ge lore the switch is open, because ge lore switch is open era hore current is not flowing. So re tshwana gore tsebe this definition ya EMF. So the potential difference ya this one rena le the EMF, but ya this one rena le the terminal potential difference. The only difference between the terminal potential difference and the EMF kore, the terminal potential difference rena bolela ka the potential difference between two points in a battery ge lore the switch is closed, but ya EMF ge lore the switch is open. So we can define a terminal potential difference in this way. Warki the potential difference across the terminals of the battery when charges are flowing in the circuit. Ki this one. So the potential difference across the battery when the charges are flowing in the circuit. The charges are flowing in the circuit because the switch is closed. So when the switch is closed, so it's the same thing. Now the difference between the open and the closed circuit, and then otseba definition ya voltage ge lore the switch is open era hore ke the EMF, and then whatseba what is the terminal potential difference, and then whatseba hore ge rena le something like this one era hore voltage ya rena ke EMF era hore e maximum. And then anyway, that's it for this lesson. So make sure you are for all those formulas kofela uringwala fase, and then for the next video we'll discuss the calculations, and then we'll focus on the series and the parallel circuit, we'll calculate the voltage, the resistors and the current. So make sure you are that information kofela we ngwala fase, and then we understand. So that's it anyway.